From China, Sher Yang Yu and Chun Wei.
The order of skate for the competition is as follows, but in group one, we have Xiao Yang Yu and Chen Wang from China, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poge from Canada, Sun He Yu and Ramil Sarkolov from Uzbekistan, and Ina Demireva and Yuri Kurakin from Bulgaria. In each of these warm-up groups in the compulsory dance segment, there's four minutes of warm-up, rather, 1 minute without music, 3 minutes to the version of the Argentine tango not being used in competition. The Argentine tango was last performed in ISU World Figure Skating Competition in 2000 in Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing China, Sheyang Yu and Chun Wang.
From China, Xiaoyang Yu and Chen Wang, our first competitors this morning. They were ranked second in China last year, eighth at the recent Four Continents Championships. This team is beautifully matched, great line. Judges are looking for characterization of the Argentine tango, very much in keeping with the ballroom. Beautiful extension. Nice detail with that free leg. Beautiful timing on that twizzle for Xiaoyang. Looking for a little bit of a delay going into the restart here. Nicely done. Beautiful timing throughout this dance. Timing should be bordering at the very last instant of the beat. And that's the end of two sequences, coming into their closing steps and their finishing pose. Xiaoyang Yu and Chen Wang of China. Judges are looking for accuracy, they're looking for timing, they're looking for pattern placement. The dance is judged in sections, which is how they determine the score. Nice tidy footwork. Three legs nicely matched in extension. And the cross roll section leading into the restart. Her free legs could be tucked slightly further behind the skating foot on those cross rolls.
Chun Yuan of China. The technical score, please.
Får vi in den tekniska poängen, tack. För tekniken får de 13,37 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
That'll be a new personal best in the compulsory dance segment for Xiaoyang Yu and Chen Wang.
Xiaoyang Yu and Chen Wang har fått sammanlagt 23,90 poäng, vilket också är nytt personligt säsongsbästa i den obligatoriska dansen.
You and Wang have earned 13.37. I'm sorry, their total second score.
Our next skater, Sun Hye Yu and Ramil Sarkulov. This is only their second international event. They are from Uzbekistan. Started skating together in the summer of 2007. She is from Korea. He is from Uzbekistan. First step of the dance must occur on the first beat of the melody. From time to time between Sun Hye and Ramil, you see some slight separations. Not the same degree of unison that we might see with some of the more experienced competitors. And in the twizzle, maybe a little bit slow. And that's the end of two sequences for them. And their final pose. Sun Hye Yu and Ramil Sarkulov of Uzbekistan.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Uzbekistan, Sun Hye Yu and Ramil Sarkulov.
In replay, we're looking at their opening steps. The swing roll just prior to the progressive leading into her twizzle. We can see in this replay the degree of accuracy in terms of pattern placement. Just a little bit weaker.
This is for Sun Hye Yu and Ramil Sarkulov. The technical score, please.
Den tekniska poängen, tack. För tekniken 12,49 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
Presentationspoängen, tack. 9,36 poäng. Sandy Yu-Yu och Ramil Sarkolo har fått sammanlagt 21,85 poäng i den obligatoriska platsen och de ligger för närvarande på en tredje plats. Nästa tävlande kommer från Bulgarien.
Next state representing Bulgaria, Ina Dimireva and Jury Kurakin.
From Bulgaria, Ina Dimireva and Yuri Kurakin. They were 24th at this year's World Junior Championships. Ina is the younger sister of 2006 and 2007 World Ice Dance Champion Albena Denkova. Had to withdraw from the European Championships this year due to illness. Lacking the same the degree of edge that we're seeing, and we will see with some of the other competitors. Cross rolls. Ina not crossing behind. This part of the step sequence very shallow. Stumble coming out of that twizzle, and if we look here on her back cross rolls, you'll see that her free foot goes beside the skating foot, not crossing behind. Ina Dimireva and Yuri Kurakin from Bulgaria. In replay, we're looking at this team in their opening sequence of steps. You can see here, not the same degree of depth of edge. Team just a little bit stumbly, perhaps. Chasse two-footed. Whistle. A little bit more stiff than perhaps they'd like to be.
Привет. Мам, пап, привет.
Мартин, привет.
На Мартина, привет.
Димулька, привет.
Как у Макс?
Хороший нос.
scores, please, for Amy DiMariva and Jurika Kirovin. The technical score, please.
Den tekniska poängen, tack. För tekniken får de 9,93 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
Och för presentationen, tack. Får de 7,82 poäng. Ina DiMariva och Jurika Kirovin har fått sammanlagt 17,75 poäng i den obligatoriska dansen och de ligger för närvarande på en fjärde plats.
With our first group completed with six more groups to follow, the standings are as follows. In first from Canada, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poge. In second from China, Xiaoyang Yu and Chen Wang. In third from Uzbekistan, Sun Hye Yu and Ramil Sarkulov. And in fourth from Bulgaria, Ina DiMariva and Yuri Kurakin. On the ice warming up is group two of our competitors. The order of skate for group two is as follows. From Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin. From the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. From Japan, Kathy Reed and Chris Reed. And from Belarus, Ksenia Shmirina and Egor Maestrov. Our first skaters in group two from Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin. 10th at this year's European Championships. They were ranked 16th in the world last year. In this first pattern of the Argentine tango. Beautiful quick twizzle. And into the cross roll section. Very nice restart. Her cross roll is much better here on the second pattern. Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin representing Azerbaijan. Thank you. skaters nice and close together. Enhancing the difficulty of this section here in the Argentine tango. Nice edge quality, beautiful unison. Kristen has a bad habit of sort of breaking at the hip, which hampers the line that they could have. Very nice little rotational lift to finish their compulsory dance.
Всем привет. Мам, папа.
Мама и папа.
The technical scorecards for Christopher Fraser
and Igor Kukunin. Den tekniska poängen. Från de tekniska får de 16,34 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
Presentationspoängen, tack.
15,52
poäng. Christy Fraser och Igor Kukunin har fått sammanlagt 31,86 poäng i obligatoriska dansen och ligger för närvarande på en första plats.
This score of 31.86 points will move Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin into the lead.
Nu prisen har vi från USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing the USA.
Our next skaters are the brother and sister team from Japan, Kathy Reed and Chris Reed. They are Japan's national ice dance champions and were seventh at the recent Four Continents Championships. Power and strength. This is their first trip to the World Championships. Very nice expression and timing. And into their second pattern. Nice tiny footwork. Good timing in the twizzle. No separation between the skaters, and coming into the end of their second pattern with these cross rolls. Kathy Reed and Chris Reed from Japan. With their height, they have tremendous presence on the ice. Good flow, Very nice edge quality here, as we see in replay. Beautiful twizzle. Feet nice and tight together. This score will be a new season's best for Kathy Reed and Chris Reed of Japan. Our next skaters represent Belarus, Ksenia Shmirina and Egor Maestrov. This is their first time at the World Championships. They finished 22nd at the recent European Championships. Coached by 2002 World Ice Dance Champion Irina Lobacheva. Little late coming out of that twizzle. Of a separation between the skaters as they come here into the second pattern of the Argentine. Also not the same degree of edge that we will see in some of the higher ranked competitors. A little bit of a stumble there for Egor. Cross rolls. Ksenia Shmirina and Egor Maestrov of Belarus. can see here in replay some of the separations between the skaters. Not skating quite as close together, as their more experienced counterparts. Quality of unison definitely still developing. Just slipping off the edge there on that progressive. Irina Lobacheva looking on. At the conclusion of two groups of competitors, the standings are as follows. In first from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. In second from Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin. In third from Japan, Kathy Reed and Chris Reed. And in fourth from Canada, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Pogge. The rest of the field follows. We're inside the Scandinavium, which is the second largest arena in Sweden. And in the lead, after two groups of competitors from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. But right now we're looking at Austria's Barbara Silna and Dmitry Maciuk. The order of skate for group three is as follows. That is from Switzerland, by the way, Leonie Krail and Oscar Peter. And our order of skate, Barbara Silna and Dmitry Maciuk from Austria, Leonie Krail and Oscar Peter from Switzerland, Nathalie Péchalas and Fabien Bourza, who we're seeing right now from France, skate third, and Catherine Copley and Davidas Staniunas of Lithuania, skate fourth. There's Catherine Copley and Davidas Staniunas of Lithuania. Our next skaters are from Austria, Barbara Silna and Dmitry Maciuk. They're the three-time Austrian champions. They were 16th at the recent European Championships. Barbara originally competed for the Czech Republic. Judges looking for accuracy in terms of pattern placement. A little bit of a stumble there for Barbara. Timing on the twizzle perhaps a little bit slow. Otherwise, a nice sense of timing throughout this dance. The only thing that I would say is that I'm finding that their tango expression to be very high in the knee. Getting giving it a somewhat stiff appearance. That twizzle nut greatly improved from the first pattern. Barbara Silna and Dmitry Maciuk of Austria. Very strong opening sequence. Here we can see, you can see that there's just not a lot of knee bend in terms of expression. That twizzle not as strong as the second one that we saw. I like the edge quality here. They were 25th at last year's World Championships. On the ice are our next skaters from Switzerland, Leonie Kreil and Oscar Peter. They're the Swiss ice dance champions, and they were 20th at the European Championships. Opening sequence of steps just merely meant to set the stage and the character for this Argentine tango. First step of the dance to take place on the first note of the melody. I'm finding the timing to be just a little bit sluggish. Good timing on that twizzle. Cross rolls perhaps not quite as deep as they should be. And into sequence two. There again, timing very slow on that little chasse in the first side of the dance. Leonie Krill and Oscar Peter of Switzerland. Coaching duo of Natalia Linichuk and Gennady Karponosov. Skaters nice and close together. Some definite errors in terms of technique, some two-footed skating. Nice look at the cross rolls. With a score of 22.38, a new season's best for Switzerland's Leonie Krail and Oscar Peter. Our next team from France, Nathalie Péchalas and Fabien Bourzat, ranked fifth at the European Championships, ranked second in France. They were 12th at last year's World Championships. Very expressive team. Wonderful flow. Very strong unison. Beautiful timing on the twizzle. Close the skaters are together. Nice tidy footwork. And the end of their second pattern. from France, Nathalie Pechala and Fabien Bouza. Beautiful use of the music throughout this Argentine tango. Great expression, very much in keeping with the character of the ballroom Argentine tango. Beautiful timing on that twizzle, and you can see the depth of edge. Skaters very close together. Wonderful unison.
The score is the technical score, please. The presentation score, please.
Presentations going out. 16.426 points.
With a score of 34.82 points, that will move Nathalie Pechala and Fabien Bouza into second place.
C'est Belvin, hein. Si ça avait été les Italiens, je dis pas, mais c'est Belvin. Oui, mais enfin, attends, oui. Il faut pas rêver.
And now representing Lithuania, Catherine Copley and David Askenudis.
The final skaters in Group 3 from Lithuania, Catherine Copley and Davidas Staniunas. They were 12th at the European Championships. They teamed up in 2006. Catherine had competed for the United States up until that point. Catherine and David S. With great flow, nice presence, beautiful twizzle, and look at the lovely soft knee action. And into pattern two. You can see that there's a little bit of pushing and pulling, compromising the unison. Catherine Copley and Davidas Saniūnas of Lithuania.
From Lithuania, Catherine Copley and Davidas Saniūnas.
Again, the opening sequence of steps prior to the first step of the dance don't really count per se, but they do help to set the stage for creating that tango interpretation. Nice unison going into the twizzle. Very deep edge coming out. And this score will be a new season's best for Catherine Copley and Davidas Saniūnas of Lithuania. 29.85 points. At the conclusion of three groups of ice dance competitors, the standings are as follows. Still in the lead from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. In second from France, Nathalie Pechalin and Fabien Bourza. In third from Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin. Canadians Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget in sixth place. At the conclusion of 12 competitors, with 19 more skaters to come. On the ice warming up is group four for the compulsory dance. The order of skate for this group is as follows. From Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr. From Poland, Joanna Budner and Jan Moszyski. From Russia, Ekaterina Bobrova and Dmitry Soloviev. And from Israel, Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky. On the ice, our first skaters in group four from Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr.
Next to skate, representing Great Britain,
Sinead Kerr and John Kerr.
This brother and sister team are the five-time ice dance champions of Great Britain, ranked sixth at the European Championships this year, 11th in the world last year. This team has great flow, great presentation. Beautiful extension. brand new personal bests in all three segments of the competition at this year's European Championships. Nicely matching. Very quick twizzle. Sinead Kerr and John Kerr of Great Britain. Very strong expression of this Argentine tango. Beautiful flow and speed. Nice depth of edge. Nicely skated. Very quick twizzle by Sinead. Nicely done.
Quizen har vi nu från Polen.
Next to stage, representing Poland.
Joanna Donner och John Musiski.
Our next skaters are from Poland, Joanna Budner and Jan Mosiski. They're the Polish national ice dance champions. They were 19th at the European Championships. Speed and flow. Team somewhat lacking in unison. lacking a little bit in terms of softness in the skating knee. Nice timing throughout that twizzle for Ioana. You can see that they're just lacking in terms of tango expression. It's very high in the knee, it's quite stiff. Ioana Budner and Jan Mosiewski of Poland. In replay, we see here the characterization of the Argentine tango in their opening sequence. It's little details here like the lack of real depth of edge, the fact that both skaters are fairly high in the knee throughout this end pattern. It's the subtle differences, or the subtleties rather, that make the difference between the top-ranked teams and those below them. Cross rolls into the restart. Steps from the first side into the end pattern. These next skaters were last-minute replacements for Russian ice dance champions Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Maxim injured and out of the World Championships. Ekaterina Bobrova and Dmitry Soloviev of Russia, they're last year's junior world ice dance champions, ranked third in Russia. Wonderful accuracy in terms of pattern placement and steps. Mm-hmm. beautiful twizzle. Beautiful expression. Great knee action. And the dance beautifully expressed in terms of tango feel. Last year's Junior World Ice Dance Champions, this is their debut at Senior Worlds. Ekaterina Bobrova and Dmitry Soloviev of Russia.
From Russia, Ekaterina Bobrova and Dmitry Soloviev.
Skaters very much moving as one. Your eye registers them as one entity rather than two separate skaters, which is what it should look like. One of her two twizzles. Ideally skated between the four beat of one bar of music and the one beat of the second bar. Beautifully done.
Мамочка, папочка, Леночек, привет. Я очень скучаю.
Всем привет.
Den tekniska poängen, tack. För tekniken får de 15,96 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
Presentationspoängen, tack. 13,16 poäng. Ekaterina Bobrova och Dmitrij Soloviev har fått sammanlagt 29,12 poäng i obligatoriska dansen och just nu befinner de sig på en sjätte plats. Alexandra Saretsky and Roman Saretsky.
Our next skaters are from Israel, Alexandra Saretsky and brother Roman Saretsky. They were ranked 8th at this year's European Championships. very nice flow. Very quick twizzle by Alexandra. Timing just a hair off in a couple of places. Timing, of course, one of the key areas here of the compulsory dance. Not much cross behind on those back cross rolls for Alexandra. Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky of Israel.
From Israel, mina damer och herrar, Alexandra Zaretsky och Roman Zaretsky.
In replay, we're looking at Alexandra and Roman in their opening sequence prior to the start of the dance here on the first side of the Argentine tango. Seeing some very nice flow, good unison. Very quick twizzle. First cross roll fine. You can see that she doesn't really cross behind on the second. This right free foot never really gets properly behind. Compromising the quality of those back cross rolls. Seen here with coaches Nikolai Morozov and former Israeli dance champion Galit Sheit. At the conclusion of four groups of ice dance competitors, virtually halfway through the field, the results are as follows. In the lead from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. In second from France, Nathalie Pechalafa and Fabien Bourza. In third from Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr. In fourth from Israel, Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky. In fifth from Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin, and the rest of the field follows. Canadian ice dancers Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget in ninth place at this point in the competition. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Gothenburg, Sweden, where we are live with CBC's Country Canada at the ISU World Figure Skating Championships 2008. What you're looking at is the fifth warm-up group of seven groups in the Ice Dance Compulsory Dance event. On the ice warming up, and in skating order, from the Czech Republic, Kamila Hajková and David Vincour. From Italy, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. From Italy, Anna Capellini and Luca Lanotte. From France, Isabelle Dulobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. And from Ukraine, Anna Zadorozhnyuk and Sergei Verbilo. Still in the lead at this point in the competition from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto, with a score of 35.02 points in the compulsory dance. Each of the 31 teams competing are competing the Argentine Tango. I'm PJ Kwong, and I'll be with you for the entire coverage of these world championships. Who you're looking at right now, Anna Capellini and Luca Lanotte of Italy. And Isabelle Dulobel and Olivier Schoenfelder of France. Anna Zadorozhnyuk and Sergei Verbilo of Ukraine.
From Czechia.
Skating next from the Czech Republic, Kamila Hajková and David Vincour.
They're the three-time dance champions of the Czech Republic. 17th at the European Championships. Last appearance at Worlds was in 2006, where they placed 27th. David did compete briefly for Austria before returning to the Czech Republic in 2001. Not a lot of speed coming into this first side of the Argentine Tango. Kamila and David struggling a little bit to maintain their unison. Judges are looking for an enhanced soft or supple expression through the knees, which is a work in progress here for this team. Lacking speed as they come into this twizzle. There is a nice degree of precision, however, in their skating. Kamila Hajková and David Vincour of the Czech Republic.
Representing the Czech Republic, Kamila Hajková and David Vincour.
You can see that although Camilla and David are technically quite precise, they lack in some of that chemistry that we're looking for in this Argentine tango. Part of the end pattern here. Good unison in the free leg extension on that swing roll coming into this twizzle. You should be able to understand what compulsory dance is being expressed without even hearing the music. They are the five-time national dance champions of Italy, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. Fourth at this year's European Championships, they were ninth in the world in 2007. Argentine tango very well suited to this team. Always skate with great emotionality. Beautiful timing, great depth of edge. Very strong. Again, judges looking for accuracy in terms of placement and timing. Very believable tango. Beautifully skated. Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali of Italy. You can see the depth of edge here in this replay. Beautiful crossbow sequence. Stepping on to that back outside edge with each subsequent step for Federica. And their final pose.
Ciao Angelica.
Ciao Paola.
With a score of 37.15 points, a new personal best for Federica Faiella Massimo Scali, moving them into first place.
Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali of Italy have earned a total of 37.15 points. And they are
our next team teamed up in the spring of 2005. They are Anna Capellini and Luca Lanotte from Italy. Currently ranked second for the second year in Italy, seventh at the European Championships. Very solid Argentine tango. Good strong edges. Very nice unison. Great restart going into pattern two. Twizzle turned beautifully on time. Anna and Luca were 13th at last year's World Championships. And are looking to better that placement here.
From Italy, Anna Capellini and Luca Lanotte.
Very clean expression as we see here in replay. Nice variation of the arm in that twizzle for Anna. And on the end pattern, three legs beautifully matched. Coming into this, their second twizzle. And the cross rolls. Both the lady and the gentleman to step onto outside edges, hers backwards, his forwards. Our final skaters in Group 5 from Ukraine, Anna Zadorozhnyuk and Sergei Verbino. They're ranked second in Ukraine. Were 11th at the European Championships, 17th at last year's Worlds. Nice flow and speed on this first side of the Argentine tango. Timing a little sluggish on that twizzle for Anna. And cross rolls a little bit shallow in terms of depth of edge. Beautiful extension on the part of both skaters. Timing on that twizzle better than in the first pattern. Crosswell still shallow as they close out the second pattern of the Argentine. Anna Zadorozhnyuk and Sergei Verbilo of Ukraine. some very nice moments of unison throughout this Argentine for Ana and Sergei. Coming into the end pattern. And the cross rolls. Here we see not the same degree of edge that we should be seeing here at this world level. With five groups of competitors done, there are still two more groups to skate. The current standings are as follows. In first place from France, Isabelle Dolobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. In second from Italy, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. In third from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. Fourth from France, Nathalie Péchalas and Fabien Bourza. And fifth from Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr. Canadians Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget in 13th place at this point in the competition. Thirty-one teams competing here in the first phase of the Ice Dance Championship, this, the compulsory dance. The size of the field will be cut down to 24 at the conclusion of this, with 24 teams competing in the original dance. The order of skate for the skaters on the ice in Group 6 is as follows. From the United States, Merrill Davis and Charlie White. From Russia, Ekaterina Rubleva and Ivan Schaefer. From Canada, Ali Han-McCurdy and Michael Carreno. From Germany, Nelly Giganchina and Alexander Gashi. And from Australia, Danielle O'Brien and Gregory Merriman. On the ice, our next competitors from the United States, Merrill Davis and Charlie White. They were second at the Four Continents Championships, ranked second in the U.S., scored new personal best scores in all three segments at the Four Continents. Great footwork there, very much in keeping with the Argentine tango. Wonderful unison with the skaters. Twizzle very fast. This dance is meant to be skated on the very tail end of each of the beats of music. You run the risk of falling slightly behind time if you're not very, very accurate. Noticing some slight timing issues, a little bit sluggish in places, going in and out of that twizzle being one. Great expression, however. Wonderful soft knees. Merrill Davis and Charlie White of the United States. Footwork very reminiscent of the Argentine tango as seen on the dance floor. Team has great edge quality and flow. Just found that the timing was a little bit sluggish at different points throughout the dance. You can see here just how strong their edges are.
Here we have the scores, please.
Igor Spielband and Marina Zueva, their coaches.
The technical score, please.
Den tekniska poängen, tack. För tekniken får de 18,12 poäng.
The presentation score, please.
Och för presentationen.
Easily exceeding their old season's best in the compulsory dance, they have a new score. Of 34.80 points. Benjamin Augusto, ice dance competitor, along with some of the American contingent.
Skating next, Abigail of Russia.
Yekaterina Rubina and Ivan Schaefer.
Our next skaters represent Russia, Yekaterina Rubleva and Ivan Schaefer. They were 13th at the European Championships. This is their first trip to Worlds. Nice change of edge. Very good sense of timing. Some issues with unison. Skaters not skating always as one. Some definite separations. Great timing, however. Nice flow. Ekaterina Rublева and Ivan Schaefer of Russia. Again, one of the hallmarks of a really superior ice dance team is being able to take a look at them without music and understand the rhythm they are trying to portray. Although there's some nice techniques, some beautiful extension, I don't particularly see tango expression throughout this Argentine. On the ice are our next competitors, Ali Hanmacurdy. Our next competitors represent Germany, Nelly Giganshina and Alexander Gashi. Germany's ice dance champions. And were 18th at the last world championships. Timing very slow going into that chasse for the end pattern. Accuracy in terms of timing, one of the things the judges are evaluating in the compulsory dance portion of the competition. Very nice inside to outside change of edge. This is where the timing starts to get a little bit sluggish and definitely missing a beat. not the same degree of edge that we've seen with some of the other skaters on the cross roll section. Nelly Giganshina and Alexander Gashi of Germany. Nice change of edge from the inside to the outside on the first side of the Argentine tango. This is where they ran into problems on, well, it's gone now, but there were some problems definitely with timing in both patterns of the Argentine. Expression somewhat lackluster. This goal will represent a new season's best for Nelly Giganshina and Alexander Gashi of Germany, 28.07 points. Our final competitors in Group 6, from Australia, Danielle O'Brien and Gregory Merriman. They were 10th at the Four Continents Championships. This is their first year as seniors, and they are the senior dance champions of Australia. Nice sense of timing in the opening steps of this dance. Good timing throughout the progressives and chassés in the restart of the second pattern. Not the same degree of edge as with some of the more senior competitors, and a little little bit slow coming out of that twizzle. Danielle O'Brien and Gregory Merriman of Australia. In replay here, we can see that very much their expression is a work in progress, technically, sound. Nicely danced, not the same degree of sophistication in terms of expression as some of the other teams. At the conclusion of six groups of competitors, the standings are as follows. In the lead, from France, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. In second, from Italy, Federica Fael and Massimo Scali. In third, from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. In fourth, from France, Nelly Pachala and Fabien Bourza. And our Canadians, Alihan McCurdy and Michael Carreno, currently in 14th place. And teammates Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget in 17th. One more group of ice dancers to come. Competitors, and currently in the lead, from France, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. The order of skate for this final group of competitors, from Estonia, Kristina Kudma and Alexei Trolev. From Russia, Yana Hohlova and Sergei Novitsky. From Hungary, Christina Barta and Adam Tott. From Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. And from the United States, Kimberly Navarro and Brent Bomentre. Our first skaters in this final group represent Estonia. They are Kristina Kudma and Alexei Trolev. 23rd at the European Championships. They were 29th at the World Juniors. They're ranked second in the junior ranks in Estonia. timing a little bit sluggish throughout the first half of this first pattern. Was a little bit slow. Nice accuracy on the back cross rolls for Christina. Very slow going into that chassis. Alexei just falling off his back outside edge. Foul will result in a 1.0 deduction off the total mark for this team. Lacking in very strong tango character. Kristina Kudma and Alexei Trolev of Estonia. Some problems maintaining their unison. You can see quite a separation between the skaters. Cross rolls, nice degree of accuracy in terms of foot placement. There was that problem, just fell off the back of his heel on that back outside edge. There was a degree of interruption to that pattern, lost the full corner. That'll result in a huge loss of marks in addition to the 1 point deduction for the fall. Our next skaters represent Russia, Yana Hohlova and Sergei Novitsky. They're the Russian ice dance champions. And they were ranked third at the European Championships. We've been watching Jana Hochlova and Sergei Novitsky. Beautiful flow, beautiful expression throughout this tango. Timing a little bit sluggish, lacking in energy. Jana Hochlova and Sergei Novitsky of Russia. The best ice dancers are an absolutely outstanding physical match. One of the things that makes them so is when they are each bending their skating knee, does it match up? And we can see very clearly here that yes, it does. There's not a huge height differential between the skaters at this point, making for the unison to be much stronger. Judges are also looking for free leg extension to be evenly matched. As well as the skater stepping down at the same time. Sergei with a score of 37.98 points. That will move them into second place. Our next skaters represent Hungary, Krisztina Bárta and Adam Tott. Fifteenth in the World Juniors this year. They are the top-ranked junior team in Hungary. ...21st at the European Championships. A little bit of difficulty as they go from dance position to dance position, or dance hold rather. Timing a little sluggish as they came around the corner to go into the twizzle. And into pattern two. Really starting to go off time throughout this section. Getting back on time here at the end pattern. Krisztina Barta and Adam Tott of Hungary. You can see that even slightly as the skaters are out of position with one another in ice dance, it can really affect the overall impression that they make. Krisztina having some problems maintaining her position in front of her partner. Coach Sandor Nagy looking on. This represents new season's best for Hungary's Krisztina Barta and Adam Tott. Our final competitors in the compulsory dance from the United States, Kimberly Navarro and Brent Beaumontre. They were third at the Four Continents Championships. They're ranked third in the U.S. And this is their first trip to the World Championships. Beautiful extension, great flow. Dance skated a little bit high in the knee, however. Nicely timed twizzle. Nice free leg used there in the end pattern. Twizzle a little bit hopped. Kimberly Navarro and Brent Beaumontre of the United States. In this replay, we can see the degree of edge and the wonderful unison in terms of free leg extension. This score will represent a new season's best for Kimberly Navarro and Brent Beaumontre of the United States with a score of 31.48. This concludes the compulsory dance event, the first segment of three for the Ice Dance Championship here at the World Figure Skating Championships. And the final standings are as follows. In the lead from France, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. In second from Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. In third from Russia, Yana Hohlova and Sergei Novitsky. In fourth from Italy, Federica Fael and Massimo Scali. In fifth from the United States, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto, and the rest of the field follows. Our other two Canadian ice dance teams, Ali Han McCurdy and Michael Carreno, currently in 17th place, and Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poge in 20th place. Top 24 teams will go on to compete in the original dance. Live coverage of World Figure Skating Championships on CBC will continue on Country Canada at 1 p.m. Eastern. Also, you can watch us on the web, live streaming on cbcsports.ca. And on the CBC Sports main network, coverage will continue at 12 midnight local time in your area. Have a soup and sandwich and rejoin us at 1 p.m. Eastern. I'm PJ Kwong, and have a great afternoon from all of us at Country Canada.